हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ क्लास 7 मैथ्स वीडियो ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 10, दैट इज सिंपल इंटरेस्ट. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, 2, 4 वी हैव डन एंड इट्स क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, दैट इज इन हाउ मेनी ईयर्स, मीन्स व्हाट वी हैव टू फाइंड टाइम. विल रुपीज़ 870 अमाउंट टू 1044, द रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट बीइंग 2.2% पर एनम. What is given to us, that firstly what we have to find, that is time. So according to statement, whatever is given, we will write it side by side. Time we have to find, and then he said ki कितने टाइम में अगर बैंक में इतना आपने डिपॉजिट करवाया उसका इतना बन जाएगा. मीन्स उसके ऊपर एक तरह से बात तो यही हुई ना कि कितने टाइम में उस पर कितना इंटरेस्ट पड़ा कि इतना बन गया, है ना. टाइम पूछा उसने. And rate of interest, he has told you. Rate of interest is 2.2%. So let's start. We have to find time here. Time we have to find. Yeah, these things are given to us. So this we have to find. So let's start. We know amount is equal to principal plus simple interest. So if we want to find the value of simple interest from here, we can keep it it aside and take principal to another side. So now put the values. Minus rupees will be there, 870 simple interest. After subtracting you will get 174 rupees. So now simple interest we got, principal is there, rate is there. We will find the time by putting in the formula of simple interest, P into R into T over 100. Now start putting the values. 174 rupees. Principal is 870. Rate is 2.2%. Now change the mixed fraction. 2 to the 4 into plus 1, 5/2%, right? So 5/2. T we have to find. 5/2 na, so 2 will be there into 100. 0 will be cancelled, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, and it becomes 87 into T over 2 twos are 4, 170 will be there. Now this 87 is odd, so it will not be cancelled with 4 na, so we will just cross multiply the numbers. It becomes 174 into 4 over 87. 87 was also rupees na, so rupees will be cancelled, is equals to T. Now 87 ones are 87, 87 twos are 174, 4 twos are 8 is equal to T. So 8 here will be the time, that is the required answer. So next is question number 6. Find the rate percent. Here we have to find rate. If simple interest on 275 rupees in 2 years is 22 rupees. Means simple interest is given, principal is given, time is given, and we have to find rate. So as per the statement, rate we have to find, principal is this, time is this, simple interest is this. Right? Video काफ़ी लंबी हो रही थी, that's why मैंने क्या करा, ये question solve कर लिया. Simple interest का formula we have, right? That is P into R into T over 100. Now start putting the value. Simple interest is 22 rupees is equal to principal we have 275 into rate we have to find, that will come as it is, into time is 2 years over 100. Get it? आपको करके भी बता देती हूँ. 275 into R into 2 over 100. Now we will cancel the numbers. 2 ones are 2, 2 fifties are 100. Again इसके एंड में 5 आ रहा है, इसके एंड में 0, so both can be cancelled with 5. 5 tens are 50, 5 fives are 25, 2 बचेंगे यहाँ पे, and it again it become 25, 5 fives are 25, right? So we have rather than to cancel it here, it will be easy. अगर हम 55 को 22 के नीचे लेके चले जाएंगे तो 11 के टेबल से इजिली कट हो जाएगा. आप यहाँ भी कर सकते हो, So now we will cross multiply the numbers as we have to find the value of r. So it becomes 22 into 10 over 55 is equal to r. 11 2s are 22, 11 5s are 10. Sorry, 11 5s are 55, sorry. 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 2 2s are 4. Rate will be 4%. That is the required answer. Next we will do in next video. Thank you.